Me and Greg Hodapp and Brian Kinwald, we had been talking over in the pits, and you know, they knew that this was my first world championship appearance, and we've been good buddies for a long time. So I told Hodapp that if I made the A, I would do an Irish jig around the whole track. Well, they kind of make me live up to my bets, so whenever I did find out I was in the A main, they made me go right out there and do it. And I also told them that if I did do it, that I would do two cartwheels at the end, which you guys all saw. And that was basically why I was doing it, was the bet.
So much can happen, and I got all the confidence in the world. My guys that are up on the front of the grid, those guys know how to race. They're pit bulls on the track. They know what to do to win, so they can handle their own. You know, the only thing you gotta watch out for is Masami. You know, he knows how to win world championships.
As it's being announced.
Success ain't something you can learn.
And the final event underway. Inside around the sweeper, there is Scott Hughes. And Hughes trying to make a pass. our presence, followed by Brian Dunbar. Masami Hirosaka in the fourth position, 1:20 off of the clock. Masami trying to make a pass through the number 10. Number 10 holding nice, clean line. So leader is the number 3 of Brian Kinwald. Approaching the 3-minute mark, drivers. Oh, Masami almost rolled it through the corner top there. And Dunbar had a faster lap time there on the last lap. So Dunbar and Kinwald stretching out their leads. Battle for third between Masami Hirosaka and Gabe G.R.Boudreau. So G.R.Boudreau trying to come back on the heels of Masami Hirosaka. A minute and 30 seconds on the race clock. Two Team Losi drivers out in the lead. Masami Hirosaka right there in the third spot. Just about a minute to go on the clock. So that's going to be about 2.5 laps left on the course.
Getting a big picture and studying your life so I can come and take it away without fire.
One more lap to go. Actually, they might squeak by for a 13 lap run. It's possible. 15 seconds left to go on the race clock. And it's Kinwald with the 1987 World Championship for Team Percy. That is unofficial. And I believe with that run by Dunbar, that might put him in the second spot. We'll have to take a look at the tiebreakers, but that is the unofficial result. The unofficial result, Brian Kinwald, your 1997 dual drive IFMAR World Champion. Those drivers will have to go through 10.
all my life I want to become a gangster.
Face, but look at it right now. You in your car?
Yeah.
Look in the rearview mirror.
Okay.
Your fear starts with that face.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Face the fear. Go listen up. Look in the mirror, reflection. Look in the mirror, rejection. Look in the face, smiling. Look at the face, realizing.
Already know.
Get that money in the bank. 15 million on the
scoring TDs with my lady. NLLB, that's my little G. Look in that mirror one more time. Think sick money on your mind. Look in the mirror, reflection. Look in the mirror, rejection. Look at the face, it's smiling. Look at the face, realizing. Look in the mirror, reflection. Look in the mirror, rejection. Look at the face, it's smiling. Look at the face, realizing.
Trust me.